I just had a long talk with your Uncle Theus, and he told me everything. Son, I've never had a reason to be anything other than proud of you, and I want you to know that that still stands.
But, Dad, aren't you ashamed when you walk down the street and people point and whisper, "There goes the father of that mama boy, eighth wonder of the world, freak of nature"?
Is that what you think? Son, that couldn't be further from the truth. The man upstairs, he asked you for a big favor, one with tremendous sacrifice. And you haven't let him down. And you've never let me down.
It's a lot more difficult than I thought it would be. I mean, I could never imagine doing this a second time. Mothers are amazing.
Aren't they, though? Family's gonna be going to church this morning. Will you be joining us?
Pretty sure if I showed my face at church, Reverend Weld would go ballistic. I mean, I must have broken every religious rule in the book.
I've never been a fan of religious rules. Do this, do that, do this, do that. By the time you're done, you're nothing but a big doo-doo. Look, we don't have all the answers, son. But I do know this. God, he has a plan and a purpose for you. And no matter what you go through in life, you need not be afraid, because all things work together for good. God's got your back. So do I.
Thanks, Dad.